Compacted layers are quite easy to find with this penetrometer. Place the penetrometer in the ground and the penetrometer's scale will indicate where the soil compaction starts. I now first press it into the ground up to the green part on the scale. That is up to here. On this ground we have 4 times 7.5 centimeters, 2.9 inch. So there is a compacted layer here at 30 centimeters, 11.8 inch. When I then push through, the penetrometer quickly turns into yellow and it actually happens on this layer. It is very solid and then you get through it. This soil has been worked with a filter and as you can see here the penetrometer simply goes 50 centimeters, 19.7 inch, or 60 centimeters, 23.6 inch, deep into the soil. This is measured exactly on the row where the filter tine is going, so we will also measure next to it. And here too the ground is completely loosened. The cultermatic is a much more intensive operation. Here the tine of the cultermatic has passed and as you can see the penetrometer goes in very easily. Between the rows, the teeth are about 80 centimeters, 31.5 inch, apart. Here too the penetrometer goes in very easily as well. This soil consists of approximately 45 centimeters, 17.7 inch, of cultivated soil and underneath is a compacted layer of soil. With our deep spader, you can mix the compacted layer into the topsoil at a depth of 50 centimeters, 19.7 inch, and a working width of the entire machine. Soil compaction is a thing of the past. Imens has a full range of machines that can loosen the soil at depth while leaving the soil completely intact or mixing it completely. The choice is yours.